Welcome back to another FX Factory Pro 6 tutorial. This time, we're taking a look at LUT Browser. I'm in Final Cut Pro, but all of the FX Factory Pro effects also work in Motion, Premiere Pro, and After Effects as well. You can find LUT Browser in Effects, FX Factory Pro 6 Color Correction, LUTs. What is a LUT? LUT stands for Lookup Table, and it's a file that stores color information. LUTs are used both as a utility to make camera raw or log footage appear correctly on a video timeline, and also can be used creatively to store specific looks for footage. LUT Browser supports cube files, the most common format to store these lookup tables. Let's drop the LUT Browser effect on the clip on my timeline. We'll get an on-screen message that tells us to select the folder with the LUT files. I can do that from the parameters. Now on-screen, I can see previews of all the LUT files in the folder. At the top, there's a message telling me how many LUT files are previewed and across how many pages. The preview is live as well, so I can play back the clip in its entirety and see the previews I want to see. I can change the page and the parameters to quickly go through all the pages of previews. If I go too far, the plugin will let me know. Above this, I can change the layout configuration. A single LUT, 2x2, 3x3, 4x4, and 5x5. Below this, we've got a display option for the file names of the LUT files, the title of the look in the LUT file, or we can turn them off entirely. Before LUT Browser, I'd have to go through LUT files one by one to see what they look like, either to find the correct camera LUT for the footage or to sample a bunch of different looks. Very tedious. LUT Browser is a time-saving utility that allows me to browse a folder of LUT files to choose the perfect look or to share a bunch of look samples with a client. It's just another great plugin in FX Factory Pro 6. Download a free trial today, right from the FX Factory application. Create with a wide range of great video effects at FXFactory.com.